guys. Move a little closer if you want. And I'll start my pit, maybe we'll start a pit. And I'm bold, I'm like, I'm sleeping. I'll do this next one for you if I may. Feel kind of nostalgic. I'm reunited with my childhood friends in September after many years. Some of these dudes I haven't seen in, decades. And one of the guys, it turns out, lives in Florida now. But I guess back in the 90s, he was a fairly prodigious sperm donor. I was hitting the sperm bank often on the rig. And so I guess when you donate sperm, you have the option to leave a number. You know what I'm saying? Leave your email address, what have you. If any of your potential offspring might want to contact you someday. So he was like, all right, cool. He was cool with that. So here we are, like 20, 25 years later, and now he's got 12 kids, all of them my kids, and they stay in touch mostly through Facebook. Facebook. They go camping occasionally. They don't have to take camping, rent an RV, and they all pile in. They all kind of look like him, too. It's weird, man. Anyway, that's not what this song is about. That's what it's really about. So when we were reminiscing, and we remembered how back when we were like 12 years old, and just starting to hit puberty and all that shit, we would do this thing where you kind of sneak up on each other and like dry hump each other. Like, hey, I'm fucking you. We did it a lot. It wasn't like once or twice. It kept it going for a while. It was like a little secret handshake. Sneak up on each other. So we're just like dry humping little 12-year-olds, and then we discovered our older brothers like weed. So we also started smoking weed. So that's what this song's about. About that time in my life, is what I'm saying. And then also every time all my childhood memories, I don't know why this is, but it always seems like the Doobie Brothers are playing somewhere off in the distance. The car drives by. Secret stash.